Welcome back, Crazy Squad. Back with another episode of Orient, Season 1, Episode 2. So last time we seen our two main characters take off. The Foggins, I guess they was called the Nami. These type of demons. And now, I guess one of the generals that came down. So I'm ready to see what this is all about. So let's, if you're new here, make sure you hit that sub button. Leave a comment down below. But let's get right to this reaction. Let's get it. What type of crystal they using? Are they headed to the fight him? Or this is where he came out? Oh, he came through the tunnel. Let's get it. Episode 2. It's a cushion! See, they're like devil worshippers, man. They just slashing with these, though. I want to see what are the teammates they're going to get in the future. And how strong are these generals and stuff like that. We don't care about. Yeah, town? Ani. Because he's been slaying so long, man. Kojiro. What? Uh-huh. Oh, that's what they send it? Man, what kind of kicking card bird? Angry bird is that? Oh, but can't cut it. That can't be it. What is that? You gonna come back? Oh, is this how you get stronger by eating metal? Oh shit. Transformation. Ooh, Lord. Thing. He's gonna tunnel. Oh. I don't like that thing from us. That's a demon slayer, that's me. Black Clover. Oh my goodness. 5 years. Oh no, they gonna fight. Oh man, it's fast. It'll take you up with it? No. They have to hold themselves for all their life? Slice and win! Kojiro. Look how he's holding that thing. Give man like a attack or something. Like, give him his heart. Come on, Kojiro. So, this is how you gonna get into it? I bet his daddy was cold, man. He told him don't give up. He better turn up. Goku Gohan on it? I can't let it go. This is pride. Yeah. It's in your blood. Hey, I can't put your blood in your vein, boy. Okay, come on. Damn. He took his sword and just slapped him? Little thing. Okay, here come his boy. Gotta be. Ooh. He got some special power. He better go in there and go get it. Let's go. Yo, how did the man jump? What is he climbing? The head? Let's go. like his belly? Let's go, boy. Belongs to my Kojiro. Oh! Shit. Muchi! Let's go! Whoa. Ooh, is that lava? What is that? Good thing it wasn't hot. I think it is hot. Oh, let's go. Get my boy's katana. He took out a kashi? Yeah. Yo. Cause this katana says pride. A band of Bushi? And this gonna be like a real Bushi band? They got a moving castle? Some Seven Deadly Sins stuff. Oh my goodness. That's a Bushi? This is a Bushi band. What? Tell me, run along. I'm trying to fight. I'm so sorry. You ain't gonna believe you gotta watch this. Oh my goodness. I know, he can't even walk. No, I can't. I gotta fight. You got split in half? Out of the way. Out of the way. Good. Mm-hmm, now? Uh-huh. Man, they gotta take new Crane Wing Blue Sky? I just can't see what another dope reaction guys. Met the new Captain Notori. Guess name, not a Rory. Anyways, he's a captain. They came in, tried to steal the kill. Like, you don't really think that's good enough to kill him? Like, no, regeneration. So then he started going ham. He started, took my man's sword. He said, nah, don't take my homie's sword. That's his pride. But I'm gonna get it back for you. So I want to see them turn up. Hopefully they can join their crew or make their own crew or they can get trained by them. And I want to see all of that good stuff and see. Or we're going to get some like some other demons or Ani that they're going to have to fight that's almost human like. You know what I'm saying? Some other fighting is going to be pretty dope. But as always, guys, I enjoyed it. Tell me what you think about this episode. Make sure you hit the sub button. Make sure you click the links to the side if you want more reaction like this. Leave a comment down below. Let me know what you think of this episode. Hit that sub button. Leave a comment. Hit the bell for notification. Do all of that. It's gooly dooly do. That was great. See you next one. Peace. Until next time.